warped up into rank by the right file. Company, rise.
Let's give a big round of applause. Yes. Stand right over here and stand over there. What is your name? Hey, what's your name? Carly, Bria, we have for you. Let me see. A can over here. Let me open up this can. Anything inside there, guys?
Walking by yourself. Oxford 300 celebration, I would like to proudly introduce, coming to the main stage at this time, the Jazz Bones, everybody. Thank you.
My name is John Coughlin. I'm a 71-year-old deaf and disabled photographer from New York. I came up to photograph my hometown's 300th anniversary celebration. Some crazy woman didn't like the way I was photographing, and she attacked me and threw me to the street. I don't know whether she was with parade security or with the police. I must say the police did a wonderful job keeping us safe from Al-Qaeda. With the help of the Worcester Homeland Security Unit, they kept us all safe. I asked a local resident, I said, do you think Oxford might get bombed? But he said, you never know.
Thank you. Had a good time. All right. What made this weekend possible was a group of individuals who came together about 3.5-4 years ago to do fundraising for this event. This event probably cost between $150,000 and $200,000 to pull off, and was largely done without any taxpayer financing. So volunteers, if you see them, they're in the bright orange shirts. They got round Oxford 300th anniversary emblems on them. Stop and say thank you to them because they gave up countless hours away from their family, their friends, their loved ones, all very busy people. So stop and say thank you to those individuals. A few more groups I'd like to acknowledge are all the other people in the town, the Oxford Police Department, Fire Department, people in the town hall who really came together to make this a fantastic event. Without their help and their cooperation, it wouldn't have been possible. There's many, many more people we need to thank. All of the people who came to the golf tournaments, everyone who made donations, all the businesses. Look at some of the advertisements we've had.